What's going on, guys? It's your buddy Cody. Today we have another unboxing. So today, obviously by the title and thumbnail, you guys know what this is. Get started. Save all your information from Verizon. The info to return my old phone. There it is, the iPhone X. So everybody likes to hear this little cling wrap. I got the 64GB silver edition, even though it looks black. It's the silver, looks white. It's the silver edition. So we gonna do this. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. What do we got in here? So the first thing, obviously, is always this little pamphlet. People get super caught up on this stupid little pamphlet. Little Apple stickers, like always, user guide, and then this is going to tell you all the new gestures that you have to pay attention to. So we're going to stick that thing back in there, if I can get it back in there. Comparatively, you can see this is my current phone, the 6S Plus. So comparatively, right away, they weigh about the same. Screen is about the top bezel is different. The top bezel isn't on him, this one. Now set those aside for a second. Headphones, they do send you the headphone adapter. Some people have been complaining about not getting the headphone adapter. Power cable, power brick, and that's literally everything that's in here. We're gonna set these guys back in here for a moment. The white does look very, very good. Some dust on there already. Hello. Well, that is the unboxing of the iPhone X. If you guys enjoyed it, give me a thumbs up. If you guys have questions about this, I'm going to be doing a couple more videos with it here in the next couple days. Be on the lookout for those. If you want to see those videos, be sure to subscribe down below. It's your buddy Cody. We out of here.